Did any of them get sick in school today?
Yes.
Tell me what happened.
Approximately 30 kids in the school that were sick. Fire department responded, firefighters and EMS, to determine what was going on. I met with the school officials. The firefighters went in to sweep for any hazardous materials or environmental issues. None were found. EMS began checking out the children that were reported to us as sick, and we evaluated 16 kids for minor illnesses. All of the kids were parents came, refused medical attention, refused transport to the hospital after evaluation, and one child was transported to a local hospital with a minor illness.
What can you tell us about the illness that happened yesterday? Are these connected with the kids going home?
We don't know. I'm not aware of anything going on yesterday. It was mentioned that there were some people sick in the school, but we don't have any information about it.